There is a clock down on the track, just past the finish line. Out to the early lead, and John Dawson, our pacemaker.
Yeah!
Woo!
About 58.5 at the 440-yard mark. That's our pacemaker, Luke Pavlicek. Since wondering, don't go too fast in the beginning here. But the second and third laps are super, super important here, going for time. If they maintain an even pace, however, you'll see a fast 400 at the end. This is the crucial third lap. Help them out on the backstretch. Help them out here.
It appears such a competitor is under 4 minutes.